So I'm ready, you know.
Yep,
Yeah.
I'll ready up as well then, and then I'll open up my fucking stream so that I can make sure everyone fucking behaves themselves. Also, probably best that I mute my phone just in case. Do 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 do. Okay, dashboard. One day I'll get the average views high enough for me to actually get a fucking affiliate, but just thinking, there's 9 of us, so it doesn't really matter if you don't get into the top 10 or not, because there's only 9 of
Wait, is
us.
it full quality?
So, no, short.
And there's 9 drivers right now in this race.
Yeah.
Ha! Attendance is fucked!
Yes, it is. I don't know about you, but I'm tempted to go mediums for the start.
Mm-hmm. Watch the strat round here.
Well, lovely, it's a wet quali. And a dry race.
I'm gonna go and get a...
Okay, well... My plan for qualifying has just gone straight out the... Oh, why have you left?
Getting us out.
It's a dry race, though. It also says that the track's going to start getting drier towards the end, so for qualifying, so it says that the rain's going to get a lot lighter, so
yeah.
It did also was like then go, oh, but don't expect a dry track.
It'll probably just become like dampish.
Yeah. I'm just going to compare the deltas on slicks, though, just yeah, it's definitely not changing.
Okay,
right,
okay, Cole, 7th in the world, put your cock away.
You need another invite to the lobby, or...?
No, I'm fine. Right, please explain how Cole's 7th in the world, Killian's 8th, and then QBR Luca is 9th. And then Ducky's 10th, 11th, Thomas is 12th, but he did the glitch on his lap. Island's 14th. Plaquey's 2nd in the world.
I think it's because all the actual, like, top guys, like, from, like, that are near esports level don't really give a fuck about TT at Russia. Because, let's be honest, Russia's a bit of a shit track.
Right, I'm joining.
definitely enjoying this new sitting position. My whole seating arrangement over to be more central to the TV seems to have worked. Only did it more, to be fair, just so that I didn't run the risk of accidentally kicking my Xbox like I did last night when I went to go and close my bedroom window. No, not my bedroom, my living room window. Just so you're aware though, Webby has retired from the session, so he's going to be starting at the back.
Did he crash or was it manual?
I would assume manual because it's still showing him as being in the pits just now, mate.
Where's my vodka cell? There it is. Yeah, I'm out on track. Oh my, oh, that's a massive fart. My helmet blends in with my tyres, it's really cool actually.
Nice one.
Oh, you cannot go flat out through Gen 3. Yes.
Last week.
Fuck me, man. Car's so hard. It's turning in at the first corner. I hit the sausage gate and the car just bounced off the track.
Bloody hell. That ain't no ideal.
That was close to that barrier.
Just turning in a car properly this time. Thank you. massive improvement in lap time, zero positions gained.
Oh, screen freeze. Is my game just crashed?
No, you're still driving at the moment according to my end, because I can still see your arrow on the minimap progressing forward down the straight. Oh. Okay. I retract my previous statement. Still there, mate? Talk to me, man. Rambo. Rambo, mate. There? Rambo. You there, boy? Amber, mate. Are you there, mate? You there? Hello? You can hear me? Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, shit. That's, wonderful. Yeah. You got about 4 minutes of quality left, mate. I didn't look, if I'm being honest, and I've just hit the buttons to head out on track, so I won't be able to. I'm so stupid. Thank you for telling me. No, you are P3 just now, mate. Trouble. We'll be right back. help. Well, I can tell you that Thomas isn't watching the stream because there's only two viewers at the moment. One is CK and the other is my Nightmark, so... So if you're going to go out, you might want to do it soon. Yeah. I would advise against it just in case, because I'm not entirely sure myself. The lap just now, mate. I can't do anything. Last two laps I improved my first of the two laps that I did by like 2 seconds, and then I did this improved it again by another half a second. Strange. It says I've got 5 viewers, but it won't tell me who those 5 viewers are at the moment. Wish though that I didn't get P4 though, because I don't want to be on the fucking dirty side of the grid. It's the worst place you could start at this track. So I'll see if I can get the Nightbot to post that link, because it should have done it, but it's not. Nightbot. Oh, okay. Although, P4's not bad quality, considering the fact that I'm shit in the wet. Granted, there's only fucking 9 of us here, and you didn't get to set another lap, but still decent nonetheless. Nightbot doesn't seem to want to fucking engage. When someone's already read it up, mate. I'm going medium soft, mate, so I'm going to try and go long. It's got me for lap 16. Yeah. Dry setting. There we go. Quick to go AI and try and get this fucking link posted at least once. Where's the announcements channel? There it is. I copy link and then go to my Twitch. Need to do this quickly. No, the wrong fucking app. What do I, there we go. Right, my channel, my stream. Then there we go. There we go. Oh, good luck, man. Oh, well, let's do this. Thank you. I tried to dive bomb it, but it didn't work. Inside the box as well. I think he might have got damaged when he span off of there. It wasn't intentional, mate. It wasn't intentional. I was just turning in and then he just decided to send it. So that I don't end up boxing too early. I had to give the position, or well, I didn't have to, but I felt it was the right thing to do to give the position back to that Hassan P4, because my finger slipped on the fucking steering when I was going through a twisty section at the start of Sector 3, and I ended up cutting across him as a result, which I didn't mean to do, so I just thought it'd be fair if I gave him the position back. Oh, bloody hell! Ah! No damage. Yes, no damage. Fucking shat myself there. I thought I cleared it, and then the fucking Mercedes spanned the other way right into my fucking path. They should be able to. You do know that CK is watching my stream, so he would have heard that. My man, I think you might be right about Draco having damage, because I'm actually catching him now. Yeah. I actually set it to take a click out in the front wing, but not hurt, to be honest, because even my straight line speed is shite. I didn't see my braking point there because the sunlight was blocking the race in my view. Or PRL when you were fighting me for the position. Melvan straight corner in back then when you and I raced for the lead there, I probably wouldn't have had anywhere near the pace that I had. It's ridiculous. Yellow flag in the final set is one of the Mercedes. I'll be ready. P7 has just slipped into my pit window, by the way. It's the Renault, so he'll be just inside, like he'll pass me now, or maybe not. Plus, I've never seen anyone in the dry lose it at turn two like that, so... Get held in the pits here, so I'm going to lose a position, maybe two. Let me go. None of McLaren's jumped me, fuck off. Oh no, he was already ahead. Never mind. Looks like I've actually maintained position despite all that, so that's, reason they couldn't do that in Crash Gate in real life though was because they didn't know about it until a year later when Nelson Piquet blew the whistle on it. Now, it was kind of obvious here. Plus, I've never seen anyone lose it at turn two or on the exit of turn two in the dry conditions. We are on for a good result still, though. I mean, P2 and P4 at the moment. I'm definitely one worn in a way I don't know about Draco, though. Yeah. And everyone behind me that I can see at the moment also have penalties down to P6. I'm not sure about P7 and 8 though. I'm surprised that I didn't lose any positions technically, haven't had to stack behind you. I think the pit crew were actually quite quick in getting me out again, sort of thing. Yeah. It was because we all started on the mediums, it kept, like, the safety cars came right on everyone's fucking pit window. Yeah. Yeah, the second Renault was just inside my pit window. The racing point was well outside of it because he was miles behind the second Renault. Yeah, so like the second Renault would have definitely have jumped me, but if he hadn't gone on to Haas, he would have definitely had to pit again. And if he had gone on to Haas, he would have just been a fucking sitting duck anyway. You know, the one that spun out off of me after, yeah. Yeah, I'll do what I can. Do what I can, man. In a legal sense, obviously. towards the gaps to the cars around you. Make sure you don't hit anyone or they don't hit you. Reckon he's going to leave it until like the final corner before he fucking goes. Second Renner, just so you're aware, has a 3-second time penalty. And there's a switch in. This round, man. Thank you. then that's my penalty. Well, he's gone into AI mode at the moment, mate. DK's pitted, by the way, mate. So if Draco can stick with him, he'll get the win, mate, because he's got zero penalties still. no, don't make, because the guaranteed points an FL. No, it's fucking sideboard damage. haven't watched Short Man, I've only got one view, and I'd assume that that's the Nightbot. Has got the win. Drake, I've got it by just a tenth, mate.